Hello, this is a Rubik's Perplexus hybrid. It is a cross between a regular Rubik's 2x2 and a Perplexus puzzle. Now, to be honest with you, I'd never heard of a Perplexus puzzle until very recently, so I had to Google them, and this is what I found. Now, these sort of puzzles don't interest me in the slightest, but of course the 2x2 aspect does. So, I'm just going to start off with testing the 2x2. Movement is actually quite poor, quite disappointing, but I'm guessing because it like involves a Perplexus part, that's going to make the quality less good on the 2x2 side of it. So what exactly is a Perplexus puzzle? Well, as far as I can tell, you've got these little roots and there's a ball bearing somewhere, which I did see a minute ago, but has now disappeared. Oh, it's there. It's kind of like stuck in that strange position. Right. So it's, what I think you have to do is, is not that, is carefully, well, we've got to get it back on a route. Right, so we've got it on a root down here, and then you've got to move it around basically, I guess, as far as you can go. I will just swap to a different camera angle for this, I think. Okay, so let's try this with a head cam. I've managed to put the ball onto this like blue, one of the blue roots with start on it. Now I'm just trying to work out exactly where I'm supposed to go. Well, actually I can only go there. So I'm guessing I have to find a route that exactly lines up with the blue. So I kind of think that white lines up, but I mean, I can see a gap between the blue and the white, but that's probably just so the puzzle can move. So I'm going to try and get the ball over to the white. Yeah. So I'm on this white part now. Now, I'm just trying to think how this is going to, yeah, it's basically a case of keeping it on the root, on a root without it like falling off. So it's just careful kind of manipulating it around the circuit. So the 2x2 aspect of it is just okay. I think I've just failed because it's just fallen off the end of that white piece. So the 2x2 aspect of it is just to line up the roots. So if I just ignore the ball for a minute, let's see what kind of lights, what roots will line up. I can see there's a lot of roots that almost line up, which I suppose are like there to confuse you. Right, so we've got an orange and a yellow root lining up. So that's like kind of the idea of it. Now, to be quite honest with you, this doesn't really interest me in the slightest. You know, I'm into twisty puzzles, and that's why I got it. But I really have no interest in moving a little ball around a sort of a maze. I can't see any point to the movement apart from just lining up a route as you get to it. So I don't think there's anything you can really solve. I mean, there's two orange pieces, two orange sections, one yellow, two blue, one white, one red, one green. So I can't really see how it's not solvable as a 2x2 as such. So it's very much more for people who like the Perplexus puzzles and people like me that likes the twisty puzzles. But if you're the sort of person who does like this sort of thing, I'm going to leave a put a link to it in my description, and I'll also put a link to all those other ones I showed earlier. So I mean, it's difficult for me to sum up. The 2x2 aspect is works, but it's kind of poor. As a Perplexus puzzle, if you're a fan of Perplexus puzzles, you will know whether this is good or bad. I mean, it might be a good one, it might be a bad one. This is the only one I've ever tried, so I can't really judge it. I've actually got the ball now in on a route, so I might as well just try and see if I can keep it on a route. And then when it falls off, I'll end the video. Right, so I can see actually the green and the orange areas is lined up. So hopefully I can move it to the orange. Right, so it certainly went into the orange. Right, it's sort of down here. It's still on a route. I don't know if we can see it inside there. I'm not quite sure where to go with it now. So the thing, you can't really see. I mean, I can just about see the ball inside there, but I'm not quite sure where it's supposed to go now. It doesn't seem very obvious. And I've come off a route anyway, so I'm kind of done with that. So yeah, thanks for watching.